All right, so this is part two of a two-part series. The first part was downloading the closed caption from a YouTube so that I could clean it up. So now, after it's cleaned up, I want to put it back into the YouTube video to give a better experience for the students. So what I want to do is go to YouTube. Then in the upper right-hand corner, I want to select my profile and go to YouTube Studio. From there, I am going to select videos. And the video that I want to add a new closed caption, I will go to that, select the details. Then over on the left-hand side, I am going to select subtitles. And I'm going to select the options. Well, actually not. I'm going to select add. And here is where I can add a new closed caption. So I can add a transcript. So the way I normally do it, I select transcribe and auto sync. So I will go ahead and select that. So here I have my document with all the text. So I am going to select all. So Control A, copy it, and then I'll minimize this. And now I am going to just paste that text into what is spoken. And let me just add a period at the end there. And so now I have the text. If I want to make any little changes, because it makes some recommendations here, I can certainly do that. So what I want to do is go ahead and click on set timings. So YouTube is now going to go through, use that text, and you're going to see that it's working its way through the document, adding that text. So it's now just a matter of waiting. So at the very top, if you want to continue on, it says, when you're finished, return to YouTube Studio. So I will click that button. And it's doing its thing. I'm going to go back to videos, look at the details. So right now it's generating timing. So you can see that it's still doing that. So it's now just all it is a matter of waiting. All right, when you are ready to go, I've had to reload this page a couple times. But now it says that it's draft by the creator. So just go ahead and select that. And so what you want to do is you want to make sure that it's got your punctuation. So the previous document didn't have your punctuation. So everything should be good to go. You can test it by running the document to see if it is transcribed or closed captioned correctly. But once you are done, just go ahead and click on publish. And the subtitles are published. That's all you need to do. And so now it is ready to go. So once again, you can check them out. When you add a document it looks like everything is the way I want it. So that is how you would go ahead and add your new closed captions. Thanks for watching.